Hi, it's me again. It's Tony, and it is about 5:13 on 11/24 of 08. Just thought I'd do a little video. As you can tell, I'm a bit more clean shaven than I was the last time. I had to shave since the last time I made my video, but it's been about a week, and this is what you get a week for me. I often just let it go because it grows so fast. So anyway, oops, phone here has gotten off the hook. Something reading. But anyway, wanted to talk about something. And ask YouTubers a question. And no, it's not, or do you find me appealing? I wanted to talk about sincerity. What is sincerity? Well, according to Google, the definition to be sincere is to be open and genuine, yeah. That's the wine you drink with gin. Yeah. To be open and genuine, not deceitful, such as he was a good man, decent and sincere. It can also mean to be earnest, characterized by a firm and humorous belief in the fidelity of one's own opinions. Sincerity is the virtue of speaking truly about one's feelings, thoughts, and or desires. Sincere expression carries risk to the speaker, since the ordinary screens used in everyday life are open to the outside world. At the same time, we expect our friends, our lovers, and our teachers to be sincere. It can also mean, according to Wiki Dictionary, means earnest, meaning what one says or does, to be truthful, or meant truthful, or meant truthfully and earnestly. So, the big question is, are you sincere? I know, for me, for one thing, I'd say I'm a pretty sincere person. I am open and I am honest with people. I do tend to close myself off a lot, and I don't say a lot, but it's only because I have found the rudeness and meanness of some people, and I don't find a lot of sincerity in the world today. Now, a lot of YouTube users, there are hundreds that I see every day. They have a lot of sincerity. They have a lot of openness. They have a lot of quirkiness. For one thing, I could name some YouTube users. Let me think of some here. William Sled. You know, I watch his videos. He's a pretty open guy. There's people like Average Betty at averagebetty.com who puts her videos up here. She does it in a very quirky way, with quirky characters, but she's got a certain sincerity about herself. She's open and honest and loves that she liked cooking. The videos that I see of women doing makeup tutorials, they have a lot of sincerity about what they do. They have a open, honest, genuine feeling that, hey, I want other people to feel good about themselves, so I'll show somebody how I feel good about myself. There's so many other people. Rhonda Anthony Tanner. Oh. Brittany, you have the most sincere, you have the most sincere character in the world. To have a character come on and to talk about cupcakes and love yourself and love everyone else. That's sincerity. There are so many other people here that I watch, that I literally watch. I mean, I watch hundreds and thousands and of so, I'm subscribed to a lot of people. You can see that. And I've got a lot of so-called friends on here. All I'm really asking for in a friendship is sincerity. I want you to be open with me. I want you to be honest with me. I don't want to feel threatened by you. There are some people on here on YouTube that I feel like you're a really good friend to me. And there are people that I named and people I didn't name. So that's today's topic, sincerity. Do you have it and don't you have it? Good example is watch Bye Bye Birdie. That's probably the most best instrument, best musical in the world. I could do a little Conrad Birdie thing. Gotta be sincere. Gotta be sincere. No, you don't want to see me do that. But watch that, and that's where I got learned about sincerity. So I hope people will consider their sincerity in their life too. So anyway, I'm gonna cut this short. I'm starting to go into my rambling stage and going well. So I'll see you later, and bye. Down at the bottom, leave your responses, please. You can make a video response or a just type your response, and show me how you're sincere. I would love to see how people are really sincere on here. So I'll see you later. Bye.